she's her personality.
Exactly.
Then you're going to say whatever. Okay.
I know.
It
looks like they've got a droid on this BB-8.
I'm checking.
He's like, oh, leave me alone. Okay, now go up there. What's up?
Hi girls, y'all look at me so y'all can get a picture. Look at me real quick.
He's taking pictures too.
Hi, look at me.
Right up here? Excellent.
Y'all
did the adults want a jury?
Yeah, we'll do one picture.
Do you want me to take one on your device for you?
Yes, thank you.
Hey, Chewbacca.
Hey, Chewbacca.
You
want to
do one with the bucket?
Oh, how to jam it. I'll never see.
Owens left.
There you go. You went up to the surface again, didn't you? Didn't you?
Daddy, I'm 16 years old. I'm not a child.
Don't you take that tone of voice with me, young lady. As long as you live under my ocean, you'll obey my rules.
But if you just...
I am never, never to hear of you going to the surface again. Is that clear?
Simple. The only way to get what you want is to become human yourself. Oh, my dear sweet child, that's what I do. It's what I live for. To help unfortunate merfolk like yourself. Poor souls with no one else to turn to. I'll make a potion that will turn you into a human for 3 days. If he kisses you before sunset on the third day, you'll remain human permanently. But if he doesn't, you turn back into a mermaid and you belong to me. Have we got a deal? That's right. But you'll have your man. Life's full of tough choices, isn't it? Oh, and there is one more thing, sweet cakes. No more talking, singing, zip.
Without my voice.
You'll have your looks, your pretty face. And don't underestimate the importance of body language. Come on, you poor unfortunate soul.
woman, and I haven't the whole day. It won't cost much. Just your voice, you poor unfortunate soul. It's sad, but true. If you want to cross a bridge, my sweet, you've got to pay the toll. Take a gulp and take a breath and go ahead inside the scroll. Flotsam, jetsam, now I've got the boys. The boss is on a roll. This poor unfortunate soul. Beluga, Saruga, come winds of the Caspian Sea. The princess for Sinus and Max Laryngitis, the vulture to me. Now sing.
Does love him, doesn't she, Sebastian?
It's like I always say, Your Majesty. Children got to be free to lead their own lives.
Then I guess there's just one problem left.
And what's that, Your Majesty?
How much I'm going to miss her.
Sci-fi dining in theater. Watching some weird old movie.
Thank you.
fairyland, a young prince lived in a shining castle. Although he had everything his heart desired, the prince was spoiled, selfish, and unkind. One winter's night, an old beggar woman came to the castle and offered him a single rose in return for shelter from the bitter cold. Repulsed by her haggard appearance, the prince sneered at the gift and turned the old woman away. But she warned him not to be deceived by appearances, for beauty is found within. She had seen that there was no love in his heart, and as punishment she transformed him into a hideous beast and placed a powerful spell on the castle and all who lived there. If he could learn to love another and earn their love in return, the spell would be broken. If not, he would be doomed to remain a beast for all time. As the years passed, he fell into despair and lost all hope. For who could ever learn to love a beast?
She doesn't quite fit in. She really really is a funny girl, a beauty but a funny girl. She really is a funny girl.
For a woman to read, Belle.
You are positively primeval.
Thanks.
Excuse me.
You will marry me, Belle. Today's the day all your dreams come true.
What could you possibly know about my dreams, Gaston?
Belle got more adventure than even she in her wildest imagination could have dreamt. For through a series of strange circumstances, she found herself held captive inside a dark and foreboding castle, inhabited by a very odd collection of characters.
Master will be furious if he finds out what we're up to.
Well, we don't have to tell him, do we?
There is nothing to worry about.
No, nothing. Just our entire future.
Oh, pish-posh. Be our guest for dinner.
We'll keep it simple.
What are you talking about? What's going on? Come on, Mom.
I'm not Kip here.
Oh, dear.
No need to worry.
We'll keep it simple.
Stop it, I said, quiet! If we're going to do this, then let's do it.
But of course, we must make them feel welcome. Esteemed madames and messieurs, it is with deepest pride and greatest pleasure that we welcome you. To relax, pull up a chair as the dining room proudly presents your dinner.
They can dance. After all, now this is France, and the dinner here is never second best.
frequent musting, needing so much more than dusting, needing exercise or chance to use our skills. Most days we just lay around the castle, fly every bat.
And Daisy, you up there, comes a Daisy.
When you're older.